How to find not just the right person, but to keep that right person, and to love that right person, and to feel his or her love for you forever. It's a question. $1 billion question. But the answer is so easy when you're using the law of attraction and Neville Goddard, especially Neville Goddard. You have to assume that he or she is already right here, right now, with you, with lots of love, with total devotion to you. He is exactly how you feel, right here, right now. And she is exactly how you feel right here, right now, about him or her. Even not him, not her, is not here yet. That assumption will fall into place. It's a law of assumption. And for your love story, it will work so perfectly well. Without anybody's help, but you and your own vibration, your thoughts and feeling about that guy and that girl who is already on the way to you. Just assume, sweetheart, and they'll be looking for you. It's a law. I know. I tried it, and it did work. You try, and it will work. 100%, I guarantee. Before you go to bed, assume that he or she is going to bed with you. Feel them, touch them, enjoy the presence feeling of feeling them right here with you. They're coming exactly those how you assume them right here, right now, and before you go to bed. Imagine. Have a great day.